bars are molded in the required shape for UL94 flame classification testing. These are the UL94 flame ratings for Dow Corning brand moldable silicones. They offer another good example to demonstrate the soft and flexible nature of the silicone optical materials. You can also see how the rigidity of the samples varies by holding different thickness bars at one end. The flexible, elastomeric nature of the material allows the optics to be combined with sealing surfaces or other features in one package. We've also used a highly polished mold so the samples have a good optical surface. The polished surface and the long uniform length also make this bar suitable for demonstrating total internal reflection. In low ambient light, you can see the light internally reflected by shining a laser pointer in the polished end and varying the angle. Another demonstration is how the material will form a basic light guide. While bending the bar, we hold a laser to the end of the bar. This changes the direction of the light. In fact, the light will follow the bar until it is bent sharply enough that the critical angle is reached. At that point, the light will escape the bend. We can show optical coupling too. If we stand a light pipe cylinder upright and press it against the bar, then place the laser at the end of the bar, light can be extracted along the cylinder. This light extraction is useful in some designs. This can also be accomplished by roughening the portion of the mold where the light extraction is desired.